gym almost saved my life, you know? Yeah, training here, I found something that I love more than anything, and it hurts me so much that I can't train. It's like the one thing that I just want to do. And I'm so grateful because, yeah, I met Nate here at the gym, and I'm so proud of Frankie and what he's built. And I'm so honored that I got to help him and be a part of it and just help the move here. They're just divine circumstances, I guess. I happen to have the finances to help him at the time. I miss you guys. There's so many people that I used to train with, and you guys have all gotten so good, and I'm so proud of you guys when I watch your fights, and it inspires me and it motivates me to get better so that I can get back on the mat, and hopefully one day I will. So, thank you.
I fear myself.